Hey, things are not what you think.
Yeah, there's always something you don't know.
Welcome to Joey's Real Talk.
老外大声说。
好，我们今天要谈幽默感。其实已经光顾过这个话题了。那我们今天先从 Mark 开始好了。What do you think is the biggest difference between, you know, sense of humor in the West and in the East?
Western sense of humor, use a lot of pun.
Yeah.
And Taiwan like to adapt some, like classic stories or classic, internet jokes
yeah.
into, our own version.
So mostly references.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. And we also play a lot of, homophones, 谐音。
Right. Oh, yeah.
sort of. 通常冷笑话都是很烂的谐音、
mm-hmm.
That's why it's called cold jokes. Okay, Philip, I think I already asked you this question, but what do you notice about the difference between sense of humor in the East and West?
Well, in the West, we use sarcasm a lot, and、mm-hmm. sarcasm falls flat in at least Chinese and Japanese that I know of. If you try to say one thing but mean another, then people usually take it at face value.
Yeah,
they're just like,
an
oh, really? Yeah.
do you guys have examples of you trying to use sarcasm on a Taiwanese friend and it just didn't work?
Well, they just believe you.
Yeah.
They just think what you're saying is really what you're thinking.
Like, does this shirt make my butt look big? And you say, never mind. Our Verity failed that today's sense of
what?
Anyway, continuing with that. Erica came to this show the other week and shared quite a lot of jokes. And I think we're going to give her a chance to tell a couple of those jokes.
Right now?
Yeah! 你昨天代班的时候是不是有一直讲笑话?
有啊。
And how did it go?
Well, I mean, there was no one in the studio, so I don't know if people on the air, like, listening to the radio were laughing, but I was laughing at my own jokes, you know, I think they're pretty funny.
I think you're absolutely hilarious.
Thank you! Are you sure? It wasn't because of the atmosphere? Okay, anyways, sorry.
Okay, tell one of those jokes that you told us last night.
Which one?
you had one about, the blonde, the brunette, and
okay.
the redhead.
Okay, so there was three girls, they were...stranded in the desert, and then there was a blonde, it was a brunette, and a redhead, and they came across a magic genie lamp. So then they rubbed the genie lamp, and out came a genie, and the genie said, okay, I'll grant each of you one wish. So then the brunette, she wished for a bottle of water, because she was very thirsty, so she got her bottle of water. The redhead wished for a fan, because she was hot, so she wanted to fan herself, so she got a fan.
Mm-hmm.
And then the blonde wished for a car door,And the genie was like, why would you wish for a car door? And she's like, so when it gets hot, I could roll the window down.
That one is so out there.
Yay!
It's almost hard to get at the first glance. But there you go. 好，所以这个算是西洋的，因为我们当然就是这一类的笑话，就是所谓的金发笑话、
mm-hmm.
，right？ 就是外国人觉得说金发的女生都有点笨笨的， mm-hmm. 所以就会嘲笑他们。那我们现在听听中文的笑话，马克，你有准备一个吗？小抄拿出来。
Yeah.
What you got for us？ 你要讲中文还是英文的？
中文的好了。
中文的 ，OK。Erica， can you hand the mic over to him？
Yes。
好。哥哥进医院了，哥哥受伤进医院了。
OK，
妈妈非常非常的着急，然后赶快赶到了医院。到了现场后，就问在场的弟弟说：“弟弟，医生怎么说？”弟弟说 ：“Doctor。”
That's cute.
I had to think about that for a second.
Okay, that was good.
Thank you.
All right, okay, so that's actually I think that's the epitome of what Asian jokes are, mm-hmm. right? They're kind of silly, and when you hear it, you don't know if you should feel embarrassed for the person who's telling the joke, or that just laugh along.
之前很多人讲说，就是当你不知道怎么去反应一件事情的时候，通常你的第一个直觉反应就是先笑。
Mm-hmm. Right, so I think that falls in that kind of line. Okay, so in that same vein, we actually prepped a whole lot of sort of hearing tests. 因为通常在做节目的时候，马克你也知道，例如说泰勒斯不是有一首歌吗？就是你听到你老是会觉得它是其他的歌词。这种在就是听歌常常发生嘛。那有时候他如果说听到是比较好笑的话，你就会你知道他会有一点幽默。
You know, there's an actual word for this in English.
What is it?
It's called a mondegreen.
A mondegreen?
Yes.
How do you spell that?
M-O-N-D-E-G-R-E-E-N. Like Mondegreen.
It means like when you hear something because you want to hear. Misheard
lyrics, basically.
Oh, wow.
Specifically about lyrics.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, yeah. And actually, Mondegreen was a misheard lyric from something. So it was like the first time, I guess, it was.
Oh, I see. Okay, it's a namesake of the actual incident in the first place. All right, so we're going to do a little bit of that. 然后我们今天会请就是马克准备了一些这个中文，然后常常会听错的一些词句来考我们这个中文稍，不要讲差，比较就是英文比较强的这一对。所以等一下是 Erica 跟 Philip 一对 ，All right？ 然后他们反来要就是要考我们马克跟我，然后你们要考我们英文。Okay, so do you have anything prepped for us in terms of that? You got English ones right here?
I got them already.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get this going. But first off, let's take a short break. We'll be right back here on the Midday Show with Real Talk on ICRT.
之前就要开始考了吗？
我们等一下回来就要开始考了。
有要画脸吗？
有啊，
有。哎，我们
你等一下还有工作吗？
我们可以询问大家的意见。
有，等一下去拍。
好了啦，我们就不要整他们了啦。就是上一次，
好了，随便啦。
That's we're gentlemen. We're gentlemen.
Do it.
I'm not.
He's like
I'm not. I'm waiting.
Or if you get it wrong, then he gets feathered.
Oh, 好，太棒了。
好，你就是他的代打。
啊，这样很烂啊！
那 Leslie 也可以当我的代打吗？
可以，
全部惩罚都，
不然我当你的代打，然后 Leslie 当 Erica 的代打。
What?
Philip will have to take it.
I'll take it for the team.
All right. 所以Mondegreen, right?
Mondegreen.
Mondegreen apparently is a specific word. How do you hold on? Let me find this. Mondegreen is a word for misheard lyrics.Okay, and 中文好像没有这样子的词哦。听错歌词，以为他在唱其他的东西，这应该常常发生，尤其是英文。
空耳什么的。
空穴来风。空耳。
空穴来风。
所以我们等一下就会考对方，我跟马克一组，然后我们要考他们中文，对不对？然后他们两个一组要考我们英文的，就是考我们到底我们听不听得出来，还好吧？
I don't think, anyway,
多 share 我们今天的 Facebook Live. We have 欧马克 right here joining us in the studio. 我们聊一下我们第一次到底怎么在见面的好不好？
在大学生了，
是上那个桃子姐的节目嘛，right？ 然后那个时候你是跟玛丽一起出现的。Yeah, that was a whole lot of fun. The first time we met each other, we were at a TV show. That was the topic was about radio broadcasters. Yeah, 然后那个时候就是我讲了一个就是很感伤的过去的那种情伤的故事。
Forgot.
然后讲完之后玛丽就说你刚刚是掰出来的。然后我就说、oh, a little bit. Anyway,、make sure you share our post today. 然后你那边有几题？
我有很多啊。
我有很多啊。
有很多。
四题。
我可以看
那马克你这边都看懂了吗？
看懂了，
等一下你来考他吗？
没有留言说居然有马克，
对啊，快
马克，请大家分享。
Yeah, please share。可是这个要怎么考？第一题要怎么考？
我就念完这几个，然后问他说这一位的喜欢上一个，到底有
你听不听得出来他的差别
？OK。
然后 Leslie, I really want to tell your joke, but I wasn't sure if I could do it justice.
That's just a question.
About a blonde brunette.
Stuck in a mirror.
Oh.
Yeah.
Not that hard.
Wait, the first one is I'm the most beautiful.
I'm the most beautiful. I'm the smartest.
Okay,
I think.
Okay.
我好像听过这个。
就
等一下，我们要接下点播。有谁要现在点播的，可以直接跟我讲。Humans.
Wait,
what?
Is
this
human?
Rag and
bone. Oh,
oh, oh. Otherwise it changes the meaning.
I would have gotten that wrong.
It's okay.
It's hard.
I know. I'm a good
连 Erica 都觉得很难，你看看。
死定了，要被画脸了。
Erica， 请大家 share 一下。
Share， 今天可不可以破200？都靠你们喽。
每次都是以200为一个单位。
因为没破过。
还没破过。
没有破过
两次，我们今天
已经下猛药了。
现在200其实很多哎、欸，
我们就是180，200很多，
180多，对。对
在 stream 的世界里面，基本上破200就可以开始赚钱了，你知道吗？
哦，真的、
啊。对啊，200不容易，
200很多
的。好啊，大家多帮我们 share 一下，多分享 ，please。
哀求大家，
对，我跪下来求你们。OK， 我们再过30秒。
我觉得应该让你跪下。
真的，拜托大家。
等一下我拍你。 跪下。
不要，我没有真的要跪。
不要，怎么可以让我们气质跪呢？
有什么关系啊？
有啦。
男儿膝下有黄金。All right, make sure you share a post today. 然后如果说你们有听过一些好笑的笑话的话 you can share that with us in the comments. 我们的 Leslie 正在专心的看 All right, so share any jokes with us if you've got any.
最新的是马克
先用折的咯
ICRT. They play a little bit of everything. Where you'll hear all your favorites. They play all the music I like. Everything.
Welcome back to the Midday Show, 3 o'clock in the afternoon on Friday. Again, we have Real Talk today, talking about sense of humor and the differences between Western and Eastern culture. If I mention your name, make sure you ring the bell. We have Philip Bassard, Erica Liu, and Omar Ku. 手指放在上面就没有声音了。OK, 我们刚刚不是有讲笑话吗？我想要也讲一个笑话，虽然我讲的笑话通常都不好笑。So, yeah, I know. Me too. OK, imagine being me.
Think it through.
Joke credit goes out to Leslie, our social media officer.
Pass it the buck if it fails.
So if I mess it up, yes, I'll pass this one right over. Again, it's a blonde joke. OK, so there's a brunette, a redhead, and a blonde. And they come by this magical mirror. And the magical mirror says to them,I'll grant you 3 wishes each, all right, if you tell the truth about yourselves. But if you tell a lie, I will suck you right into the ethers of my magic kingdom. All right, so the first girl goes up. She's a brunette. She goes, I think I am the prettiest girl in the world. And she gets sucked right into the mirror. Obviously lied. Second girl, who is a redhead, said, I think...I am the fastest runner in the world. And she goes, vroom, sucked right into the mirror. And the third girl, the blonde girl, comes up and said, I think, and gets vroom, sucked right into the mirror. I changed the joke a little bit, and then Leslie is clearly not happy with the fact that I plagiarized and then tinkered with it.
Yeah, I was laughing at Leslie's face.
Stop looking at me like that. Yes, Leslie, what you got to say?
I just want to say, I didn't mind that you took my joke.But your delivery just... Now people are just going to think I'm awful.
Shut up! Get out of here. It was a better joke when Leslie told
it. Fastest runner? It's supposed to be... I'm supposed to be the smartest girl in the
world. Yeah, but I thought, you know, that wasn't what I wanted to say at the time.
All right, Joe, you do you.
It's not everything that I wanted. Okay, anyway, we're now going to team up. 马克跟我同一组 right? Erica 跟 Philip 同一组。我们今天不但是考英文，也要考中文哦。好，那么谁先开始？ Let's how about Mark goes first.
No.
And test. Oh, Philip, did you want to go first?
No.
Okay.
It's fine.
Okay.
Wait, so 我跟 Philip 同一组。
对对对，你跟 Philip 同一组。
Okay.
也就是说，如果说我们输的话，我们是一起输，所以我跟马克一起猜啦 basically.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
So we can discuss then, right?
We can discuss.
输的话要画脸吗？真的吗？我们投票已经决定了，投票表决，输的要被那个
输的 Leslie 画脸。
我没有。
Yeah, because I'm not sure if Erica and Mark has work to do after this.
Do you?
I don't.
Seems like that's what they're saying.
He's on the radio, so it doesn't matter what it looks like.
Okay, so the losing team will have to get their face painted on by lipstick.
Okay.
All right, Mark, you ready?
Okay.
Okay, deliver the question, please.
There are 4 sentences. 少年时喜欢上一个人，壮年时喜欢上一个人，中年时喜欢上一个人，跟老年喜欢上一个人。请形容上面这四句喜欢上一个人的个别含义。
天哪，好难。
What?
Can I have that piece of paper?
You can look at it.
这个我有听过。
Oh, really?
Oh my gosh, Philip!
No, the other one.
No,
I don't know. Because, 因为我听的是有一点色。我不
知道 yeah.
这个有一点点。Yeah. Try to avoid saying, you know. 好。
Okay.
Yeah, 少年时喜欢上一个人。What does that mean? He's not sure if he should say
that.
Translate it. Yeah, we're not asking
it. So when I was young, I liked...
To get in bed?
That one's older. Oh. Because when he's young, he probably wouldn't watch it.
Erica, how early did you...
Whoa. I mean...
Yeah, time changed.
I don't remember all four of them. So I don't remember what the young one would have been.
少年时喜欢上一个人.
Mm-hmm. Just like I liked someone.
You
right?
liked someone yeah, when liked you were younger. Someone. Okay, right? Second phrase.
壮年时.
Oh. Yeah.
壮年时喜欢上一个人.
What is it? Oh.
壮年. That microphone doesn't like you guys.
壮年, like you're 30, 40.
Oh, okay. So I guess that's the one that we mentioned previously.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
喜欢.
Ooh. Okay. Microphone's having a little bit of a problem here. Let's do this. All right. So, 壮年时喜欢上一个人. That is the more
adult version.
Content. Yeah. And then what's the next one?
中年时喜欢上一个人.
Okay.
Like when you're an older.
In your middle age, basically.
I liked the person before.
Yes, very Whoa! Good. 喜欢上一个上上. So, and then the last one is
老年喜欢上一个人.
I liked being by myself.
Yes.
Whoa, Philip.
Very well done. Wow. My goodness. Okay, so the word 上, it could mean you like someone, you happen to like someone, mm-hmm. you happen to spend time with someone intimately. Mm-hmm. It could also mean that you like the last person. Mm-hmm. 上 mean it could be the last person. And then finally, 喜欢上一个人, you like to be by yourself. So there are different interpretations to the same word. Okay, now your turn to quiz us on something.
Do you want to answer the question?
No, you do it.
What is up with the feedback on the microphone today?
Is it that phone?
Turn down your headsets a little bit. Is it loud? 应该没有很大声啊。 好, anyway.
Okay. Well, okay. So listen carefully.
Listening carefully.
Marka's not listening carefully.
Because my earphone.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it just got it pulled out. Okay, okay,
headset.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, here it goes. The son and grandson of the king returned from the hunt. How many people went hunting?
Just...
The son and the grandson?
Two of the king.
Of the king.
Returned from the hunt.
Oh.
How many people went hunting?
I don't know how many sons do the king have, right?
Well, I didn't say the sons. I said the son and grandson of the king returned from the hunt. How many people went hunting?
I know it's not. It's definitely not two because they want us to say two. The son and a grandson. But how else could you have a king?
The king doesn't matter. It could be the son and grandson of the queen, the son
grandson
of the dog. It doesn't matter.
Can I listen to the question one more time?
The son and grandson of the king returned from the hunt. How many people went hunting?
I'm going to say two. I'm going to give up and say two.
Oh!
The son,
should we do a countdown?
考英文的听力测验.
4. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, 2.
Did you say 2? The answer is 1.
How is that possible?
Because,
oh my gosh, is this like some Game of Thrones stuff?
Well, I got, honestly, I am glad you caught that. I got the inspiration from Game of Thrones. Because there's two nouns, so you need two articles. So if you say the son and grandson, that's describing one person. This person is the son and the grandson of the king.
So you know some Game of Thrones stuff, right?
You'd have to say the son and the grandson. If you want two people.
Ding ding for Philip!
Darn it. So are we saying that the king had...
relations with his daughter.
Okay. Yeah.
Sister. That would be the nephew and
Right. Okay. Watch Game of Thrones, you know that this happens all the time. Okay. Alright, Mark. Like I need to call him. Oh. Okay, I'm not looking forward to this. 立即处罚还是等下结束之后一起处罚?
Yeah.
Tally the points and we'll see who gets to have things drawn on their face.
Alright. I'm in charge of lipstick and I just wanna say, Mark, you seem like a really nice guy. This is the first time I met you, so I'm just gonna go easy on you.
Okay.
What?
Are we going to do it
Erica, I'm waiting for you
with dots.
No, you're not going to get that chance. Me and Philip.
Right? We're going to go strong. We're going to go strong.
Oh, no. I shouldn't have messed up Leslie's joke.
Oh, Mario.
Oh, no. Great. Oh, thank you.
Just an M?
Thank you,
for Mark
Leslie.
And Mario?
Yeah.
You went too easy.
All right, Joey.
I know you're looking at me.
Hat and glasses off because your face is about to become a color.
Hey, Leslie, want to hear a joke?
No.
A blonde, a brunette, and a redhead went to a magical mirror? And
do you want to hear another joke? Your face in about 2 minutes. Come here.
Oh. I got a makeup joke,
actually.
Okay,
let's continue with this
one. Okay, let's continue.
第二题, all right. 这个是... Huh? 我要背... 那你考他们。好, 这个是听力, 中文的听力测验, 看 Philip 跟 Erica 猜不猜得出来。
好。 大舅跑去跟二舅说三舅告诉他四舅怂恿五舅去偷六舅寄放在七舅家里的钱
Yeah, I can't hear because this guy is singing over here.
Sorry.
Joey looks like Wilson. You know?
I forget that I'm still on the air.
Like the volleyball Wilson. 大舅跑去跟二舅说三舅告诉他四舅怂恿五舅去偷六舅寄放在七舅家里的钱 Which uncle stole the money?
Oh man. Can you
Can I look at it?
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Well, don't show her the rest of the page.
Oh, okay. 大舅跑去跟二舅
Wait, as you read it, can you read it to the mic? So that our listeners can know what's going on.
大舅跑去跟二舅说三舅告诉他四舅怂恿五舅去偷五舅寄放在七舅家里的钱
Oh
谁偷钱
I know
应该是四舅吧
Wait, we can't laugh every time she comes up
告诉他四舅五舅去偷对对对五舅去偷嘛 怂恿应该是威胁的意思吗?
No, 怂恿 is to encourage.
五舅去偷，那就五舅啊，五舅吧。
Yeah.
Yeah.
是吧? 对吧?
No, no, no. Is it? It is, right? Yeah, okay, okay.
I know the difference between these two teams. When you ask questions, we answer your questions.
We I answered your questions.
We give you guys hints, okay?
I answered your questions.
Come on!
I
exactly, Mark. 我们给太多提示了。还给他们看就是字面上面怎么写。 Philip is like, it's a challenge. Okay, your turn.
I gave you hints.
Philip, the don't want to be Erica, huh?
Uh-oh. Shots fired.
Okay.
All right, Philip, test us.
Oh, this one might be a little hard. Okay. Mm. I'll give you a hint. This one you have to, I guess. Okay, I'll just say it. Never mind. I don't know how
no
to give you a hint.
No hint at all.
We'll see what questions you come up with. Okay. All right. So the man's mouth mouthed seven syllables. Uh-huh. Did he speak?
He mouthed it. So no, he did not speak.
Okay. And how do you know the difference?
To mouth something means to like shape how you would say.
Yeah. You're correct.
Mouthed, right?
But I mean,
with an ed, is that what you're asking for?
No.
Okay. What is like? How am I supposed to correctly answer this one?
What? Okay. No, that was like a bonus. You got it right.
Bonus.
The bonus.
Did you say a bonus? Okay. Sorry.
The bonus was what's the difference between mouth and mouthed?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I mean, the pronunciation difference.
Okay. Oh. Mouth and mouthed.
Mouthed.
Mouth.
Mouthed.
Mouth.
So, I mean, you're just going to say it over and over, or you're going to tell me what the difference is?
Burn!
No, I don't know. I don't actually know the difference now that you're asking.
The pronunciation is mouth is soft TH and mouth is a hard TH. Oh. So, when it goes from noun to verb, it's actually pronounced differently in English.
Oh,
it's not just the context. There's actually pronunciation difference.
Mouth and mouth.
Yeah, okay. Mouth and mouth.
So mouth is verb.
Oh, ed is just because it's past tense. But if I say mouth, it's two.
Mouth.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we won, right?
Yeah, you got that one.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Next one. We still have a topic for. Nobody cares what I look like. They keep on trying to get me into the picture, but it doesn't matter. Okay, Mark, 该你考他们了。
Next one, we want Erica to read this.
Read it?
Yeah.
Why me?
Read this sentence.
Number three?
Yeah.
This is most fun seeing you do
it. 他着急的看着他那着火的
着火的 what?
着火的
着火的
这
着火的这
着火的的什么
同一个字嘛也是直接
的
着作嘛
着作
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 My work 着作
My good work
心里
这
心里
他说折
I don't believe her. 心里着实相信
Oh,
something goes on your face if you can't complete the sentence.
着实相信 What is this?
这个我没有看过
他着急的看着他那着火的 What was this?
应该是著作吧
著作
真的著作、嗯、It's 著作 OK
著作著作
No 著作 You just ruined everything
I mean it wasn't coming out、
oh. 著作
你刚 no, Oh wait wait hold on, hold on hold on Mark told her the wrong answer though That's not like allowed right You can't no, no. tell someone the wrong answer
She hasn't finished yet
Oh she、yeah. hasn't finished the sentence yet
心里
That doesn't count
心里
I think it counts as a...
I think we failed this one. Let's just go
right,
if we failed this
let's go,
one.
Let's get the lipstick it. On. Let's do take it. Move on.
好正确的是著作了。对，他着急的看着他那着火的著作，心里着实伤心。
Sorry, 我是猪一样的队友。我刚刚看 Mike, 我以为他想说他想要讲说就是卓越的卓，我想说怎么会变成卓越的卓。Okay, my bad. You almost won that one, Erica.
Leslie, go.
等我一下哈，我
I'm pretty proud of myself.
我讲一下哈，就是说我刚刚有开放那个惩罚到我们 Facebook 上，就是问听众他们想要我
要怎么惩罚，
要怎么惩罚，就是要画什么。
Yeah.
可是我必须在这边说，两个礼拜前 Eric 有画我的脸，所以我必须现在报仇。
Okay.
Okay. 你不是要
wait, wait,
你说你要开放问他们要画什么？
对啊，你到底是要
yeah,
So you drawing?
No, so, no. This is me now. This is just me.
Oh, you just disregard.
Yeah.
The opinions
hey, Erica,
of our listeners.
Let me ask you a question. Did you know that movie It that came out last week?
Oh, is it about clowns?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is she going to look like a clown? She's going to have a red nose. It's rude.
Oh, there's chunks ears. Coming off.
Shaky hand.
Erica, the red-nosed reindeer.
Thank you, Yvonne, for caring.
So, such nice should, friends. Should we move on? While
let's continue. Yeah, let's continue with the next one. Okay, 下一题. Next listening test.
You ready? Okay, I'll give you a hint. The one word is being used as a noun and as a verb.
Okay.
So, if police, who police? Police. What does it mean?
Okay, hold up. How many police are there?
If police, who police?
Okay, so let me get this right. Let me just try to hash it out. If police, they went to police, the police of police...Right? Then who actually went to police the police of police? That's what it's saying.
Yes-ish.
Yes-ish.
They're talking about in general, not a particular event.
I'm going to say police.
Yes, you're right.
Am I right?
The police. That's what the answer is.
Okay, great.
Wait, how did you know that?Was it a wild guess?
No, it's just you have to pronounce it the right way.
There's like the right pauses, right?
Yeah.
Like, if police, then who polices the police? Police.
在英文的警察可以当动词跟名词嘛。那警察的动词当然就是警察在做的事情。
Uh-huh.
他去管别人。
Uh-huh.
管治安的。So police. 如果警察去管人家。
Totally don't get it and、
okay.
I give up.
We won! Doesn't matter!
Yeah, doesn't
Mark
matter.
Mark and I won! Okay, do you have one more? We have enough time for just one more in Chinese.
Okay. This one for Erica?
I won't play no more.
Erica, you look lovely right now.
Thank you.
Okay.
Leslie is just such the artist.
Joy 想去阳明山泡汤，但下雨了，因此泡汤行就泡汤了。请问 Joy 到底有没有泡汤呢？
没有泡，
没有泡汤吧。
This one is so easy.
That's kind of easy. 一个很不用心的叮叮叮。Okay, explain what 泡汤 is.
I don't know, but just from the context, it was kind of obvious.
It sounded like
I think it just means like it's not going to happen. Right?
Yeah. Yes?
就是毁了。
毁了。欸，我其实很好奇为什么要讲泡汤啊。泡汤 also means that something fell through. It's not happening. But why do we say 泡汤?
That's a good question. Yeah, why?
Like in what case, if you throw something into the soup, it just doesn't work anymore?
Your phone.
Oh, so it must be a new word.
It must be
a neologism.
All right, so today we tested the hearing comprehension in English and both in Mandarin. I hope you actually got something out of it. Yes, Leslie, do you have something to say? No, there's no more faces you can paint on. They got the right answer.
He's lipstick happy. He's like ready. He's
trigger happy, lipstick happy, ready to go.
I don't care.
I came out unscathed.
We'll have another game after this.
How did that happen?
I don't know, because we both got it wrong, right?
Right!
And Leslie is only gung-ho about getting some paint on Erica's face. All right, today we have Philip Bizarre, Eric Leo, and Omar Ke joining us for the Real Talk. Mark, will you come back?
Yeah, of course.
O-M-G.
Okay, there you go. He said it on the air. He'll probably come back to our Real Talk and continue his endeavors with us here on ICRT. We have a request right here to take us into a short break. Rag and Bone Man with Human on ICRT FM 100.
Hello, handsome and gorgeous. Thank you for watching our video. If you like more general shenanigans or artist interviews, please make sure you click to the next video, but also make sure you subscribe to us by pressing the bell button down here, because we like to tell you more about fun stuff coming up.